I hope people will identify with this song.